guys. Okay, so today I just wanted to go over a really quick way that I do my everyday makeup, and hopefully it helps you guys. So this is personally my favorite for hiding acne. This foundation is absolutely amazing, and I use it in a dot motion to make sure that it gets spread out evenly. I recommend using this concealer to hide your under eye bags. Apply this setting powder anywhere you want to lighten. So for this basic look, I just took a really light brown and applied it to the outer corners of my eyes, and then just blended in to make it look a little bit darker than natural. When pulling down my eyelids, I have found that it gives me a really easy way to just get right across the waterline.